News update. Democrats hold a meeting in which they decide that they want to impeach Donald Trump. They walk across the street to the White House and ask Donald Trump for $2 trillion for infrastructure. Trump walks out, basically tells them to go to hell. How stupid are the Democrats when you publicly announce you want to investigate and impeach somebody and then walk across the street and ask that same person for $2 trillion in his cooperation with infrastructure? It is delusional. The Democratic Party are the party of bigots, racists, and heterophobe fools. The reason they call Republicans the party that abolished slavery racist is to intimidate black people into staying on the Democratic plantation and to convince Republicans to not even try. They're racist, they're fools, and they don't even know how to ask for money. Hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. You're watching Tim's TV. Thank you.